Welcome to Earpod Z TV. Make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel for you to get more updates and notifications for the videos that we post. Stopila Sunzu is a Zambian international football player who plays as a center back and sometimes as a defensive midfielder. In fact, he started as a defensive midfielder. Now, Stopila Sunzu is currently playing for SJZ Everbright in China, and he's very famous for scoring the decisive penalty kick that gave Zambia their first ever Africa Cup championship title. And on this video, we are going to show you Stopila Sunzu's home, which he built here in Zambia.